Next method we will learn is solving by graphical method. So a quick introduction to quadratic graph. Quadratic function takes the parabolic form. You can learn further about the parabolic form in LU9. Suppose the quadratic function takes the form of fx equal to ax squared plus bx plus c. In Cartesian plan, positive y values lie above x-axis. So if a greater than 0, the shape of your graph smiling. Okay, and if a less than 0, the shape of your graph is sad face. If the quadratic function has two distinct real roots, x-axis cut through the graph twice. And if the function has one double real root, the x-axis will touch the graph once. And if the function has imaginary roots, the graph will not intercept the x-axis. When a greater than 0, b squared minus 4ac less than 0, no intersection for b squared minus 4ac less than 1, b squared minus 4ac equal to 0, the x-axis will touch the graph once. And when b squared minus 4ac greater than 0, the x-axis will cut through the graph twice. And if a less than 0, b squared minus 4ac less than 0, no intersection, b squared minus 4ac equal to 0, one intersection, b squared minus 4ac greater than 0, twice intersection. Steps to solving by graphical method. First, write inequality in standard form. Determine zeros of the quadratic expression. Sketch the graph. Shade the section of the graph that satisfies the inequality in standard form. Take the relevant interval as solution. Include zeros of the expression in the solution as required. Example 13. Solve the inequality x squared plus 2x minus 15 less than 0 using graphical method. The inequality of x squared plus 2x minus 15 less than 0 is already in standard form because the coefficient of x squared a greater than 0, therefore the graph opens upward. Okay, smiley graph. So next step, factoring the quadratic expression yields x minus 3 multiply x plus 5 less than 0. Therefore, the zeros are negative 5 and 3. Okay, next step, sketch the graph. So first, draw the x and y axis. Y axis, x axis. Okay, so you estimate negative 5 here and 3 here. X equal to negative 5, x equal to 3. Smiling graph. So since the inequality requires x squared plus 2x minus 15 to be less than 0, hatch the region where the curve x squared plus 2x minus 15 lies under 0. Okay, so y less than 0, so y less than 0 is here, below the x-axis. The interval we are interested in covers the hatch area excluding zeros of x squared plus 2x minus 15. Okay, negative 5 to 3. Open interval. So the solution is negative 5 to 3, open interval. Example 14, solve the inequality 2x squared plus x minus 10 greater than equal to 0. Our a is equal to 2, the coefficient of x squared. So 2 greater than 0. Greater than 0, so smiling graph. Factoring the 2x squared plus x minus 10 equal x minus 2 multiply 2x plus 5 greater than equal to 0. The zeros are negative 5 over 2 and 2. And then sketch the graph. Y and x axis. Estimate negative 5 over 2 here and x equal to 2 here. And then draw the smiling graph. The inequality requires 2x squared plus x minus 10 to be greater than 0. Okay, so to be greater than 0, above the x-axis, y greater than 0. Hatch the region where the curve lies above 0. So lies above 0 is here. The interval we are interested in covers the hatch area including zeros of 2x squared plus x minus 10. Okay, because we include negative 5 over 2 and 2. So here. Okay. Because the inequality is greater than equal to 0, so use fill in circle. Therefore, the solution is negative infinity to negative 5 over 2 square bracket close interval union or square bracket 2 to positive infinity round bracket. Next, example 15, solve the inequality negative 3x squared plus 6x minus 5 greater than 0. The coefficient of x squared, a equal to negative 3, negative 3 less than 0, so set phase graph. The expression cannot be factored in real number terms. It has no real 0, so we cannot factor this expression. So graph sketching, our graph, the inequality negative 3x squared plus 6x minus 5 greater than 0 requires that the curve to be above 0. There are no area to be hatched that satisfy this condition. Therefore, the inequality has no solution. Exercise 10. Solve the following inequality using graphical method. Question 10a, given that 3x plus 1 multiplying 5 minus 10x greater than 0. So first step, expand the expression negative 30x squared plus 5x plus 5 greater than 0. A here, a less than 0, set first graph and find the zeros. So the zeros are negative 1 over 3 and 1 over 2. Okay, next, sketch the graph. So your graph is set first like this. So overlap here, negative 1 over 3 to 1 over 2. So your graph is greater than 0 above x-axis over here. Therefore, the solution is negative 1 over 3 to 1 over 2. Open interval. Question B, given that x squared minus x minus 6 less than 0. So A here is equal to 1. So 1 is greater than 0. So your graph smiley shape. And then find the zeros. The zeros are negative 2 and 3. Sketch the graph. So your graph is smiley shape. Overlap somewhere here. Okay, negative 2 to 3. And your expression is less than 0. Means that below the x-axis. So here. Therefore, your solution is open interval negative 2 to 3. 10c, x multiply 2x plus 3 greater than equal to 5. Okay, first step. Expand the expression 2x squared plus 3x greater than equal to 5. And then rearrange this inequality to standard form. So 2x squared plus 3x minus 5 greater than equal to 0. A equal to 2 greater than 0. So your graph is smiley shape. And then next step. Find the zeros. The zeros are negative 5 over 2 and 1. Sketch the graph. Your graph is smiley shape. Overlap somewhere here at the x-axis. So negative 5 over 2. X equal to 1. greater than equal to 0 above x-axis, somewhere here. Since it is greater than equal to 0, so fill in circle, start from here to here, from 1 greater than 1, and then x less than negative 5 over 2. Therefore, your solution is start from negative infinity to negative 5 over 2, square bracket here, union, because there is no intersection, no overlap, so union with square bracket 1 to positive infinity, round bracket.